most unfortunate thing is, enemies of Hinduism also attacked me. Traitors of Hinduism also attacked me. The dry intellectuals who use Hinduism only for political gain, but does not bother about the spiritual depth of Hinduism or spiritual truths of Hinduism also attacked me. I have to wage war to protect myself in multiple sides. The multiple side wars. Wars on me on all sides. I was dragged into this war. I was forced into this war. I know what I am doing is directly Paramashiva's work. And if this war was not forced on me, I will contribute more to the humanity. And I have come to do something great, positive, contributing work. Not to waste my time in these unnecessary, stupid wars. That is the reason I moved to Kailasa. Because if I am in the war field, I will be forced into the war. I'll be forced into the war. So if I am out, at least I can do my peaceful contribution. I want to tell you all, I'll prove to you all within next 2-3 years how 100 times more I am able to contribute by being away from the war field, avoiding the wars being forced on me. So this verse Paramashiva himself revealed. Vedasar arthakam tantram tasmat vaidigam acharet vedantarthamayam jnanam siddhantam paramam shubham. We also got a large book of Bhagavan Veda. In one book, all the available verses of the Vedas printed in one book. We have got, it's in Hyderabad Adhinam. On Shivaratri day, we will be inaugurating that book. Means we will be doing prana pratishtha and worshipping that book in all our Indian Adhinams. Before that, if the book reaches US, we will be inaugurating it on in Los Angeles also. We have got only 20 copies as on now. We will be getting maybe few hundred more. Vedasarartakam tantram tasmat vaidigam acharet vedantarthamayam jnanam siddhantam paramam subham. This verse, I feel directly Paramashiva himself comes and defends me, legitimizes the work I am doing for last 27 years, little more than 26 years, from 1994. Because if you see, one side I'll be doing Chandi Homa, the other day I'll be giving commentary on Bhagavad Gita. One day I will be giving commentary on Upanishad. One day I will be speaking on Kamikagama. One day I will be speaking on the Vijnana Bhairava Tantra and Shiva Sutra and Spandakarika of Kashmira Shaivism. One day I will be speaking on all the Saiva Siddhanta scriptures, the great Saiva Siddhantic scriptures. Veda and Vedanta, Agama and Agamanta. In all these four fields, I have spoken so much on all the scriptures. I want all of you to know all four. Veda and Vedanta, Agama and Agamanta, all four. is focused on one goal, enlightenment, paramashivatva, paramashiva sayujyam. Different methods, methodologies to manifest the state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva, Kailasa of Paramashiva.